Class 42, high temperature protection and mountings of SCR. So when the device conducts, it will dissipate heat due to voltage drop and current flowing through the device. Now that heat has to be dissipated into the surroundings as early and as effectively as possible, so that the temperature, junction temperature of the device is not increased beyond the specified value. So the device itself is not capable of dissipating heat due to limited contact area. Hence heat sinks are used together, and also cooling fans sometimes. So we use heat sink. Heat sinks are like this. See, this is heat sink. You can see a metal piece, and here you have fins to increase surface area. The SCR will be bolted to this hole. There are different types of mounting. See here, this is an SCR. Okay, this hole will be fixed to this. Now what will happen is, in the SCR you have junction. From the junction, that heat will be dissipated to the case, okay, and from the case to the heat sink. Junction is inside, and this is the case. This is the case. This metal piece is a case. This will be in contact with the heat sink. So it happens like that. Now different types of mounting are there. See here, these five types. The first two are used for small current ratings. Second two are used for medium current ratings. The last one is used for high current ratings. First is lead mounting. Lead mounting, you can see here in the figure, this is the lead mounting. This SCR actually does not use any heat sink. It dissipates naturally to air by convection and radiation. So this is the top view, anode cathode gate terminals, which is actually seen here. Second is, so this is lead mounting, or lead mounting, and this is the bolt mounting. This is just explained now. Third is stud mounting for a medium current rating. To have higher contact, it is screwed. There is a screw here, so it is screwed into the body. Okay, next we have press fit mounting. See, this is the press fit mounting. Here, this is fit into the PCB of the circuit, PCB itself, with a little bit force. So due to the force, the contact will be very airtight contact. Due to the airtight contact, the dissipation will be, heat dissipation will be even better. Contact resistance will be lesser. Next we have hockey puck mounting. See, for hockey puck mounting, you have two sides also. You have metal parts, this side as well as this side, top and bottom. So what happens is, the area of contact can be increased. in both the sides, you see the hockey puck mounting. In the both the sides, it is contacting to the heat sink. This is a heat sink, and this is a hockey puck SCR. There are some SCRs in hockey puck which has only one side, but usually they have two sides metal, that is two sides dissipation. See these two sides, okay.